In order for MITRE Atlas to continue to collate a knowledge base of how ML systems can be attacked, we have provided a tool that industry and academic researchers can use to contribute new case studies. The following video is a demonstration of the case study builder, which facilitates the creation of case study submission files that can then be reviewed by the Atlas team. Beginning from the Atlas homepage, the case study builder can be found under the Case Studies tab in the navigation bar. Click Build Case Study and you will be taken to the form. To begin, you have two options. You can either begin filling out the form manually, or you can load an existing case study YAML file to view or edit. When loading in an existing case study file, the dialog box will display any file errors if the website finds that the file has an invalid format. Otherwise, if the file format is accepted, the form will be auto-filled by the contents of the user-uploaded file. In terms of manually filling out the form, all fields within the Details section are required. These fields include the title of the study, the reporter, incident date, and summary. Moving on, each case study file must also contain at least one procedure step. These steps help to construct a timeline of the incident mapped to MITRE Atlas techniques. Simply select a tactic and accompanying technique or subtechnique from the two dropdowns and type a description to complete the addition of a procedure step. References are optional to include. However, if you do choose to include them, at least one of the two subfields must be filled for each reference. Once you have completed all required fields in the form, you must lastly add a name for the soon-to-be-downloaded YAML file. You can optionally select the adjacent checkbox if you would like to additionally download the PowerPoint file. This PowerPoint will contain the same content as the main YAML file, but in a slideshow format. Once you have downloaded your case study submission file, it is recommended to also email that file to atlas@mitre.org so that the team can review the submission and follow up with feedback. And if you need a quick refresher on the case study builder, the instructions button displays a concise summary of the instructions discussed in this demonstration video. Thank you, and we look forward to reviewing your submissions.